As the war of Araxes continues, the new conglomerate and the Terran Republic forces continue their ongoing pressure into Vanir territory. The constant pressure of battle has taken a massive toll on the Vanir forces. Losses numbering in the thousands, territory being captured without reinforcements, and the overall Vanu populace not being able to withstand pressure from all sides of the battlefield. With the pressure of constant battle in most territories surrounding Araxes, there is a need for a certain hero to take charge and lead the Vanu sovereignty into a new age of victory. However, in this case, it calls for an outfit of heroes.